Our special guest for today's episode is probably one of the most busiest person in showbiz, one of the most sought after DJ host, a funny man, crush ng bayan, and of course a TikToker. Let's say hi to Sam YG.
Hello, Rica! Kamusta naman? Hope you guys are safe or healthy kung nasan man kayo. Alam natin ngayon, medyo lockdown season, di ba? So yung mga ano natin, kung ano ginagawa natin ngayon.
How are you? How's everything going ngayong lockdown? Diyos ko, pang ilang lockdown na ba natin?
Well, kung hindi ko na alam po, MECQ, GCQ, barbecue, kamote-Q, hindi ko na alam po anong Q tayo, no? So far, everything's, I think the priority right now is safety, I think, for everyone, diba? A lot of things have been going on online for me. I do a lot of shows online instead of on-site. Meron pa rin mga on-site shows, mostly like studio shoots na lang. But aside from that, like I said, everybody's healthy, which is, I think, the most important thing right now.
Thank you, Sam, for saying yes to this interview. No, I know we've been planning this since, I don't know, I cannot remember. Also, na natin patagalin pa kasi I'm sure mas excited na ako actually to ask you these questions. No, so let's try to do something different today. I'll be asking you specific questions and all you have to do is just answer them as honest as possible. Alam ko namang sobrang honest mong tao.
Naku po, pag honesty ako talaga tinatawagan. O sige, fire! Let me know ano ba yung mga tanong na yan.
First question, do you ride alone, yes or no, and why?
Yes, I think 90% of the time I ride alone because for me it's ano eh, yung riding is my meditation. Mm-hmm. That's when I cancel out everything. I kino-consider siya napaka-sensual experience. Sensual kasi, di ba, ginagamit mo yung smell mo, yung taste mo, yung sight mo, yung feel mo, yung hearing mo, and I really want to zone out when I ride kaya I really enjoy my solo rides. Wait, when you ask me ba alone, eh, back ride o as in mag-isa or with a group? Para malinaw tayo.
As in, ikaw lang mag-isa. Meron kasi mga riders like they ride alone, walang kasamang company. Alam mo yun, parang...
Okay, sorry. Kala ko kasi kung may back ride. Kasi may fiance, sometimes nagwa-back ride. Kaya but I also, siguro kung yun ang tanong, 50-50 ako. Sometimes I ride with a group, sometimes I ride alone.
Okay,
but
sige.
Yeah, for me, whether it's a group or solo, it's riding is a personal thing. It's really me enjoying the sights, the senses, and everything.
Okay, second question. Are you a buzzer beater? Yes or no? Why? Mahilig ka bang mag-ano? Yung parang pag nakita mo ba yung orange? Orange means go, fast. Or orange means wait lang.
I have to admit, when I started, buzzer beater ako. Pero ngayon, ano na ako, more of not a buzzer beater. I don't do that anymore as much. Kasi, ano na rin eh, I had my fair share of accidents. I had my fair share of crashes. So, I mean, you learn as you ride. But Tony, these things, of course, make you a hopefully better rider. You learn your lessons. And alam mo na, when to, you know, squeeze the throttle and when to let go of it. So I think due to experience and everything I've been through, I've learned already kung ano yung when to harurot, went to chill out.
Okay. Were you ever caught for overspeeding? Where and how did you pull it off?
Never yet on a motorcycle. Knock on wood, sana hindi mangyari. Most of my overspeedings were in cars. Well, yeah. Tama. So, S-Lex and Lex, to answer your question, kung saan.
Okay. Do you still
pero
have...
bike, hindi pa. Pero stricto na sila ngayon, ha? Yung mga nag-overspeed. Dati kasi sa bike, hindi masyadong strict. Ngayon, stricto na rin.
Yes,
so, ingat kayo.
Skyway 3, guys. Sa mga nanonood, Skyway 3.
Lahat.
You're
lahat.
Very, very sick, ha?
Oh.
Sam, do you still have your own moments? May mga ganong moments ka pa ba? Kahit ang tagal-tagal mo na nag-ride, may mga ganong moments ka pa na parang, uy, parang hindi ako masyadong sigurado dito sa pag-turn ko na to, ha?
Of course, of course. I think it's part of riding, it's part of the thrill and the experience. Not that I'm encouraging it, pero yun nga, diba? With everything you do, hopefully you become a better rider. You know, these oh-no experiences, which sana don't happen a lot. They happen, but sana they don't happen a lot. Teach you lessons, eh, na parang, okay, teka, baka susunod di ko na gagawin yun. Maybe I should go slower. Maybe I was, you know, coming in too hot. And hopefully, you know, these things would teach you to be better as you ride.
Hey, ito ah. Nako, most common question ko eh. Have you tried riding without taking a bath? Alam ko natanong ko sa ito at alam ko na yung sagot mo. Pero, ulitin na lang ulit natin. Na-try mo na ba mag-ride ng hindi?
Naman!
All the time?
Naman! Hindi naman all the time, pero minsan, alam mo yung, kasi pag nagsiset ng ride, lalo pag sinakuyakin, Diyos ko, gusto nila alas 3 na umaga yung meet-up. Eh, syempre, mali-late ka, kakatulog ko lang ng midnight, di ba? Parang gising alas 3. So, pag gising ko, pag natawagan na ako, check, di ba? Syempre, ano ka na lang, gear drop, larga. Tama na, after riding, after 10 minutes, medyo gising-gising ka na rin naman, eh, di ba? Hindi ka pa magising-gising sa pagra-ride, ewan ko na lang.
Moving on, next question. Do you think nakakagwapo ba ang pagmamotor? I think ikaw yung talagang best person tanongin nito. Yes, no, and why?
For me, yes. It's a personal thing because I love bikes and I think a woman who can handle her motorcycle, a guy who can handle a bike, nakakapogi talaga, nakakagwapa, if you will. It just shows confidence. It shows passion for me. Kaya ang lakas ng dating.
Okay. Ito, next. Ito, magandang tanong to. If may dumaan, sabay na sabay, isang magandang motor at isang magandang babae, sino ang una mong titingnan?
Banlag ako, buti na lang. Kaya ka sabayin.
Pwede, no?
Hindi. Hindi. Siguro, motor. Mas motor pa rin.
Okay. You ride a motorcycle on your wedding day, yes or no, and why?
Probably not. Just cause, pag mga ganyang events, gusto ko medyo, alam mo yun, stress-free. Hindi na ako nag-iisip masyado. So, siguro, doon ako sa medyo mas relaxed na ka medyo, alam mo yun.
Kailangan.
Hindi na naging problema yung suit ko. But I've done that. I mean, there was a day I had to do 5 gigs in one day. And I was just on my bike the entire day, nakasuit.
Oo. Tsaka hindi ka, ano, para at least hindi ka pawisan. Diba? On your way.
Oo, siyempre. Ideally, in the, diba, alam natin, well, sa Philippines, not, you know, best for suits. Good for riding, but not in suits. So, when I was riding in Portugal, before for the party, it was a different experience. Sobrang lamig. Kahit mag-suit ka buong araw, naka-beefball ka, wala kang problema. O, dito, talo. Vespa, pwede. Pero, big bike, medyo in a suit, ha? We're talking about in a suit. Medyo talo.
Oo. Okay. Sige. Eto, next set of questions, which is madaling-madali lang para sa'yo. Complete the sentence. I ride because...
Tara! Ano tayo lumayo? Ay, siya ride because masarap mag-ride. Ba? Kahit ilang sabi mo, kahit ilang kumba, syempre, babalik at babalik ka. Parang love yan eh, di ba? Kahit nasaktan ka, pag love mo talaga, babalik ka mo.
Tama. Okay, I will ride until I am...
Hanggang kaya, until my body will allow me to.
Okay, I'll stop riding only when...
Nako, teka. When wala na akong bike, which hindi rin mangyayari.
Stop only when siguro pinagbawalan ka na ni Essa.
Oh, hindi. Actually, we talked about it. Quick side story. Diba? We talked about that. Sabi niya, actually, kung ngayon lang ako nagpaalam mag-motor, malamang hindi niya ako papayagan. But she already met me and I was already riding at that time. So parang medyo hindi rin niya masabi sa akin, oh, huwag ka mag-motor. Because she met me, I was really like that. So it makes a difference, eh. Di ba? Kailangan niya ako ganun na. Of course, she always tells me to be extra careful na lang.
Okay. Sige. So, speaking of Essa, I convinced Essa to let me ride by. So, di ba, para minsan nagpapaalam ka. So, paano ko ba siya nako-convince to let you ride?
by making her experience riding, enrolling her in a school as well. I enrolled her in Mel Aquino's riding class, so she understands the feeling. I took her on back rides, so she understands the feeling. And yeah, that's the only way to make people understand. They have to experience it personally.
Great, great. So my favorite bike is?
R90.
Expensive gear I bought was? And for how much?
My Ducati jacket in a special leather, which I bought from Europe for 60,000.
Okay, last question. My advice for first-time riders.
My advice for first-time riders is, you've heard the phrase "ride at your own pace" so many times. Hindi ko na ulitin yon. Alam niyo na yan. Hasta utak niyo na yan. Huwag kayong ma-pressure. Kung mabilis harap nyo, mabagal sa rin kayo. Basta steady kasi it's a personal thing. I said this at the start of my interview. It's a personal thing. From start to end, it's gonna be a personal thing. If you get there faster, pero with a broken bone, sino panalo? Sino talo? Alam nyo na yan. Number two, I know you all love to dress for forma, bagay sa bike, but dress for the crash. If there's something that I have to tell people, like I said, I've been my fair share of crashes, di ba? Fractures here and there. Dress for the crash, not for your crush. Ayan, pagandahan ng helmet, jacket na leather, wala namang protection, is ganda. Ano nangyari pag natumba? O, bali ang buto. Diba? So, dress for the crash, not for your crush. Yung mga forma-forma, okay yan. Sige, after a while, pag matuto ka, malalaman mong you really need, you know, the protection. That's what it matters. Yung helmet, tinitipid, diba? Gasos-gasos sa bike, tapos helmet, ayaw gumastos, eh, ulo mo yan.
True. Agree. Okay, I think that's it. It's just a quick interview, Sam. Thank you so much again for saying yes to this interview. I've learned a lot from you. I really appreciate it. It was fun talking to you, of course, and sharing your bike experience. Do you like to say hi to anybody? Ako, I'd like to say hi to Esa, of course. I hope to meet her soon, someday, one day when this is all over, no? And good luck to your wedding day. I'm sure ikaw ang magiging pinakamwapo on your wedding day. And I'm so happy for you. Diba? We've met so long time ago. I can't remember already, no? Good luck on everything. Your life, your love life, your bike life. I'll ride with you soon. And for ending credits lang, Sam, may I please ask you to invite our viewers to like, follow, and of course to subscribe to MotoBuddy.
Guys, like, follow, share MotoConnect. You know, we're alam mo sa akin, I always tell this to people, no? Lahat naman ang rider, regardless of your bike. I'm actually a big advocate of bike discrimination. Yung parang pag, hindi kasi European yung bike na yan. Ay, kasi mura yung bike na yan. Riding, we are one riding community in the Philippines. Magkakasama tayo. Kaya, pag merong obey the rules, respect other riders, respect the roads, lahat tayo, whether you're on a big bike, a small bike, a scooter, a bicycle, sama ko na yung bicycle dyan, two wheels, we all love the same passion, we have the same passion, it's riding. Let's respect each other, let's make riding a beautiful community for the Philippines. We have such a beautiful place to ride in, so many great destinations to check out, but at the end of the day, the saddest thing is that we don't, you know, if we don't respect each other as riders. We're one community, magmahalan tayo, let's show each other some respect. Rica, thank you for doing this. I am also an advocate of, you know, helping out vlogs and shows that promote riding and help riding and make people understand the passion for riding. Why a lot of people don't understand ba tayo ganito, but there is a passion to it. And we're here to, you know, spread the word, spread the love. And we hope we can share this love that we have to all of you guys who are viewing this. We were supposed to do this in person. I hope one day nga, when things are better, no, I get to actually probably a better interview na medyo nag-ride talaga tayo or whatnot. But for now, for everyone also watching this, let's all stay home, let's do our part. Alam kong katin-katin tayo mag-ride, di ba? Lahat naman tayo, ganyan na. mga groups ko kung nagwawala-wala na ride, but I think for now let's also keep in mind the health of everyone and let's do our part as well for, you know, in making COVID-19 go away. So yun ang priority natin kasi pag wala naman yung health natin, paano rin tayo makakatay?
True. Agree, Sam. So again, thank you, Sam, for saying yes to interview.
Thank you.
I won't keep you long. I'm sure marami ka pang mga ano commitments today. So thank you.
Thanks,
again,
Riga.
Guys. Thank you so much. Bye.
Congrats, Motoconnect. Bye.